Jabarok.
Tô no Jabarok, velho.
Enzo Lopes was signed by the Star Racing team at the end of 2023 to be part of the team for 2024. He was always a very fast rider and had been showing good results for the club in 2023.
Quite the change, you know. It's been a crazy situation getting, you know, here, but yeah, I'm just super stoked. There's not much more to put into towards, just because it's been my dream since a child, you know, growing up in Brazil, to be on a team like this on factory level. So I'm just super grateful for the opportunity, you know, and just as soon as I got on the bike, you know, everything speaks for itself.
Enzo Lopes had a really promising start to the season 2 weeks ago.
Well, he certainly did. It was a great ride, riding very, very, very good. And even today, I was watching him in quick time.
56 of Enzo Lopes, who we just showed, finished just outside the top five 2 weeks ago in A1. He's off to a blinding start here.
Yeah, he is. Look, you can see doing different rhythm section through here. Lopes is, compared to RJ Hampshire. You can see him gaining right there on Oldenburg.
And to the lead goes Enzo Lopes momentarily in the air. That was the wall jump that Ricky was alluding to earlier. Now he dives for the inside. He really wants that. And Carson Mumford isn't too far behind. Another shot for the lead by Drake Politelli. And you can see Jet Lawrence has now moved into the eighth place.
Oh, they're getting up into some lap riders.
Look out there. What a move!
What a move by Enzo Lopes, straight up the inside.
Max, he's getting close. He's been riding unreal all day.
And this is for that elusive podium. Enzo Lopes and Volland drops his
KPS. Super good, you know. I don't even know what to say. I'm speechless, you know. Growing up in Brazil, we didn't have any of this. So for me just to line up here with the boys, it's like, dude, I'm just so grateful. I got sick this Wednesday. So definitely with the altitude, makes it harder. But I'm just so stoked, man. I'm super happy. I cannot believe it, honestly.
Congratulations, man. Great ride. We'll see you in that main.
What a gratifying moment for Enzo Lopes and the best.
Because it wasn't a factory team, the teams had their eye on him because he was always at the front putting pressure on the factory riders, and that was a certainty at the time. When will he sign with Star Racing? Well, the day came when he was signed by Star Racing, and that's what everyone knew would happen. Enzo Lopes was doing his first training sessions at Goat Farm with his teammates. Enzo, his family, and the Brazilians were all excited about the upcoming season, which could be incredible due to his excellent In Your Good moment. A few days before the races started, Enzo began to feel a weakness in his arms. That wasn't normal, but he kept training. But it was getting worse and worse. Enzo Lopes was no longer able to maintain a rhythm. So a few days ago, he might not be able to participate in the first race in Anaheim on the West Coast due to what he was feeling in his arms, but maybe he will go to the first race in Detroit. But Enzo tried to continue training, but his situation was getting worse and worse, so he decided to have treatment, but it wasn't enough. But do you know what really happened? Enzo Lopes had undergone Baldock surgery on his arm, but the procedure went wrong and his career almost over. He decided to return to Brazil to continue his treatment, only this time near his family. His timing was not good, so he began his treatment journey in Brazil. Enzo didn't hear from us for a few days, but a few days later he made a video for the public and was asking for help and helping the families that were affected during this difficult time and helping to rescue people.
olhar no espelho de todas as dificuldades, momentos difíceis que eu passei, principalmente esse ano, né? O ano que era para ser o melhor ano da minha carreira, o ano que eu trabalhei minha vida inteira, né, para ter, e foi tudo por água abaixo, né? E não tem sido fácil. Foram momentos muito muito difíceis, e falou que foi o maior tombo da minha vida, mas sem realmente um tombo. Eu achei essa frase legal porque realmente eu nem caí, e eu acabei tendo, a vida me derrubou com um procedimento de botox no meu braço que deu totalmente errado, que até hoje, 7 meses depois, eu tô pagando preço por isso, e não sei até quando eu vou pagar, não sei se não vai ser pelo resto da minha vida. E no momento, na verdade, eu tô me adaptando a essa minha, meu novo estilo de vida com meu braço desse jeito, né? Nada.
After all this sad time, Enzo's life will restart. Enzo Lopes was invited by the Yamaha 595 to Brazil team to race Interlagos. He felt confident with his bike and confirmed his presence.
Fininha também, cruz.
Essa é do pai.
A few days later, Enzo Lopes traveled to Interlagos to race the Brazilian Nationals. Interlagos is the temple of motorsport. Many riders pay tribute to their idol, Ayrton Senna, who was one of the great names in motorsport, being a 3-time Formula One world champion. Enzo brought a special livery to the Interlagos race in honor of Senna. It was Enzo Lopes' first race in 2024, and the fans were eager to see him in the race. Enzo Lopes in Friday's race. Enzo Lopes had a good start, but something happened to him and he lost some positions, and he was starting a recovery race.
Acabou saindo, hein? Fora da pista, o Enzo Lopes vai ter que fazer prova de recuperação. E aí, bola com a placa, 816, a gente... Ixi, sai daí, bandeira, tá doido! Cowboy tá... Oh, meu Deus do céu, o Enzo jogou de lado.
A pista tá muito difícil, Christian. E ali, acho que não foi nem o Enzo que errou, foi o retardatário que fez o Enzo errar. Acabou escapando um pouquinho, foi mais pra fora.
Vai por dentro o Enzo, vem por dentro o Enzo. Agora para fazer curva para a esquerda, vem os dois na briga. Reta de largada, reta de largada. Olha o Enzo, mete o X para cima do Leodorico. Por dentro o Enzo, fecha a porta. Marcelo.
With 10 minutes left in the race, Enzo was already fighting for the podium against Marcelo Leodorico, the cowboy, and he managed to overtake, but only 2 laps from the end of the race. The engine broke and he abandoned the race.
Mas aí eu tô acostumado a me enfiar no meio dos caras, saí ali em terceiro, tava de boa, atrás dos meninos da Honda. Aí eu errei, bati na cerca, quase caí, voltei, passei, eu tava acho que em décimo, eu cheguei em terceiro de novo. Eu tava bem longe dos meninos, mas eu tava chegando e aí eu caí algumas vezes, e aí depois a minha moto quebrou, faltando 4 voltas.
The weekend is not over. The mechanics fixed the bike for Enzo to race. On Saturday, Enzo Lopes was receiving a lot of criticism on his social networks that he wasn't physically ready to race. Saturday's race is very important because it's only one race of the day. Enzo Lopes would be competing against the 450 riders. Enzo Lopes would need to get a good result on a track that is very favorable for the 450. Elite MX was about to start, and Enzo needed to get off to a good start. And that's what happened. Enzo Lopes got off to a good start, but as the track favored the 450S, he had to strategize to stay ahead. Enzo Lopes was defending himself against the 450 riders and saving energy. He only had a few factory teams in front of him, which would have been very difficult, but he was using his intelligence. With a few laps to go, he was eighth and finished the race in fifth.
Sem preparo, tá ruim do braço. É. Tá ruim do braço. Olha, tá muito ofegante. Tá muito ofegante.
Meio braço.
Agora fechou a boca, né?
That was enough for Enzo to get his confidence back, but the weekend wasn't over yet.
Não vai.
Frustrado, chorando, e hoje você tá aqui na corrida por toda essa galera com a vitória.
Não, essa falta é chorar de alegria agora. É o oposto.
Você ouviu a galera?
Ô, louco, toda volta, cara. Ainda mais quando eu passei os caras, bairro, é demais. Ainda mais depois que, né, que deu a bandeirada, todo mundo gritando, passando lá atrás, todo mundo. Meus amigos ali também, cara. Não, isso é... Eu fiquei em quinto, foi uma vitória no X2, mas pra mim também foi uma vitória na Elite, né? Foi muito massa. Porque não podem dizer que foi sorte, né, que todo mundo caiu. Todo mundo é vice. Baixou.
Agora...
Olha a fera aí, hein?
Ontem andou demais na categoria Elite, Christian.
Quinto
andou muito...
no geral, primeiro na 2, Enzo Lopes.
E uma largada muito boa desde o início, muito bem na prova, conseguiu andar demais, Enzo Lopes.
We had the main events on Sunday. Enzo Lopes made a good start in the top 3.
Deixa agora pra subir a emoção, deixa o coração acelerar, arrepia Brasil, porque vem ela, categoria MX2, a partir de agora vem comigo Brasil. Pro giro. Bernardo, espetacular, Peque Burso na primeira posição, Enzo Lopes no segundo, largada incrível.
Eric Neves, segundo, Bresovinha fazendo uma prova muito boa,
e olha que vai o Enzo. Oito passou em perdão, era o sétimo colocado, fica o Enzo, vai ter que fazer prova de recuperação.
Then he would have to start a recovery race again. Borba and Bernardo Tiburcio were Enzo's main opponents at this point. They were very fast throughout the weekend. Enzo Lopes was having an epic recovery race, and the calculations indicated that he would be in contention. For first on the last lap, Enzo Lopes was showing his speed. Enzo Lopes was battling, and it came down to a battle for the podium between Enzo and Eric Thomas. Vitor Borba was able to pull away as soon as he saw Enzo. Enzo Lopes was only 7 seconds from first place. Bernardo Tiburcio, and only 4 from Vitor Borba, he still had plenty of time to race. With just a few laps to go, Enzo caught up with the two riders, and there was a good chance he could get a last to first.
Meu Deus do céu, é disso que o brasileiro gosta, é disso que o Brasilzão gosta, é desse pega, é desse emoção, tudo isso pra você de esporte MQV, vem comigo Brasil, agora, Enzo Lopes bate pro ataque, Vedimurso vai passar, placa de duas voltas pro B, placa de duas voltas pro Borba, placa de duas voltas pro Enzo Lopes,
que
meu Deus do céu,
isso, Christian, vou chegar junto, eu tô subindo na mesa aqui,
meu Deus do céu, olha o Enzo. Olha o Enzo, encosta agora o Enzo, chegou, botou pressão pra cima do Vitor Borba, meu Deus do céu.
Vitor Borba made a mistake and almost crashed, and Enzo made the overtake. Now everything would be resolved on the last lap between Enzo and the current Brazilian champion. Bernardo Tiburcio, a new kid who was starting his career in the professional ranks, would have to hold off a fast rider like Enzo Lopes. Even Ricky Carmichael himself was impressed with Enzo's speed. But a lapper got in the way of Enzo Lopes before they went side by side on the last lap and took away Enzo Lopes' chances of victory. He tried again but had no time left. But for all that Enzo went through during that time, it's already a feeling of relief in unloading the negative energies from his body.
Esses 30 minutos e duas voltas. Placa de 15 segundos, sobe agora. Prepare o seu coração. Aumenta o giro do motor.
Aumenta o verdadeiro mundo da paixão e da emoção. Placa de 5, sobe o giro do motor.
There was still race 2 on Sunday with the 450 class riders. Enzo Lopes had a good start in the 450 class. He managed to keep a good pace and fend off the 450 riders who were coming up behind him. What seemed impossible for him to do became real.
gritava por mim, isso, cara, é um sentimento indescritível e vai precisar de alguns dias para mim cair na realidade, né, assim como dizem. E, enfim, eu tô muito, muito feliz e eu realmente precisava disso para esquecer da situação no meu braço. E essa temporada foi muito difícil para mim, então eu tô mega feliz.
Eu acho que a galera daqui também precisava disso, viu? Valeu.
Valeu, obrigado.
E aí, o que você tem a falar?
Ah, orgulhoso pra caralho, andou muito.
O que foi isso?
O braço travou, já, eu já não tenho força, eu perdi mais ainda.
Tá? Vai mais 35 minutos ou não?
Tem que ir, eu acho.
Elite, quinta posição, Enzo Lopes.
Tá sentando.
Enzo Lopes was the best rider during the weekend. He managed to win the Mexi Show overall. And for all that he had been through with his career in jeopardy, Enzo got back on his feet. And will we soon see him in America again? This is Enzo Lopes, the guy who doesn't give up and has turned things around.
Eu tô de estar aqui. É claro que eu não tô 100%, mas toda vez que eu entrei na pista eu andei com meu coração, com a minha alma. E, cara, eu não... Como eu falei antes, eu tô sem palavras, só tenho... Gratidão no coração.